tell me when I'm ready. Cool. How's everybody doing out there? All right. Thank you for, I know some people came just to hear me, and thank you so much for making the trip. This is my first time at D's, and I'm stoked to be here. I've seen shows here, and it's kind of an iconic spot, so definitely very excited to be playing. My name is Erik Stucky, and this is a tune called Night Train. She took a night train, barreling down the Delta bound for New Orleans. And the stars shone like candles in the shadows of a young girl's dream. Staring out the window as the towns flew through the darkness and the steam. Certain everyone in Mississippi could hear that whistle scream. Swaying with the rails, blowing, praying to the Milky Way above. Free to be yourself is something you can't ever get enough of. Misery turns to magical, the troubles fall behind her like the rain. And now she's rolling down the track, going anywhere but back. She took a night train. The feeling of passing through while the other folks are sleeping. It's like flying, something about the way it starts a heart to healing. Nothing this side of heaven like a Mississippi dawn. When the hell you left behind you, you don't even know you're gone. Swaying with the rest, blowing, praying to the Milky Way above. Free to be yourself is something you don't ever get enough. Misery turns to magical, the troubles fall behind her like the rain. Now she's rolling down the track, going anywhere but back. She took a night train. Bound for New Orleans. And the stars shone like candles in the shadows of a young girl's dream. Thank you. Boy, Chris, this sounds great up here. This mix through the monitors. Thank you so much. This one's called Shoulder for Your Tears. It's the last time I'll be leaving.
never me. You'll find a place to cry your blues with someone else to fill my shoes. Yeah, a shoulder for your tears. A shoulder for your tears. Well, the nights are getting colder. It's a short end.
Thank you. Man, how about that last group that was up here? Dave Jordan? They were awesome. Yeah, just give a round of applause for them. They were really great. All the way from Louisiana. And I hear that they're the reason there's a crawfish boil going on, so they must have brought some buckets of crawfish with them. But yeah, they were awesome. I really enjoyed their stuff. Well, those last two songs, my co-writer Bob Ray is sitting back here, and I wrote those with him, and I've written more songs with Bob than anybody else, and met him before I even moved to Nashville, and it's been an awesome, awesome thing to be able to do. I'd say the best songs I've written have been with Bob, and so anyway, I'm going to play some more that he and I did a little later on, but this one's called Point of View. And this is one, if anybody out there, I just throw this out there, if anybody knows Lyle Lovett, I would like him to record this song. So raise your hand if you know him personally, have his phone number. This one's called Point of View.
Corner could be sitting by the ocean in Southern California, could be spring, it could be autumn, and all the leaves are falling from the trees. It makes no difference to me. I love you from all angles, in every kind of light. I love you in color. When black and white, doesn't matter what's behind you from the lens I'm looking through. I love every point of view. Well, I've seen your ups and downs, your secrets and your truth, loving in your smile. Shades of blue, sometimes you're a sunny morning, sometimes you're storming, pouring rain. I still see you the same, 'cause I love you from all angles, in every kind of light. I love you in color, and when you're black and white, doesn't matter what's behind you. From the lens I'm looking through, I love every point of view. Though the sands of time might not be very kind, you'll still be the only thing I see. 'Cause I love you from all angles, every kind of light. Love you in color, and when you're black and white, doesn't matter what's behind you from the lens I'm looking through. I love every point of view, every point.
Thank you. This is another one I wrote with Bob and a girl named Chelsea Chaput. I think it's that, or Chaput. I'm not sure which one she goes by. But we wrote this a long time ago, and it just got recorded by a guy I tour with named David Starr. And he and I just got back from a two-week UK tour, which was a whole lot of fun. And so he just put this out. It's on his latest EP. This is called Because You're Right. All right, never the slow songs. I'm gonna play some mandolin. Are there any out-of-towners out there? Besides the group from Louisiana. You're from out of town? Where are you from? Oh, really? What part? Stockton, okay. Up north, I've been there. What's that? I used to live in I lived in San Diego County, and then I lived in Santa Barbara, and then I lived in 29 Palms, California, in the Mojave Desert, in the middle of the summer, and I worked on the military base there. That was hot. I haven't been back since. Yeah. Let's see. I want to play. You wanted some bluegrass, didn't you? Cool. Special request for some bluegrass. So this is an old American tune. This is my version of it. This is called Shady Grove. For you. How are we doing out there for time, Chris? Still good? All right. Well, I got to do I got to do this song on Today in Nashville the other day. And, yeah, if anybody watches Channel 4. And so this is the acoustic version. I did it with a full band, but it's called Don't Stop Raining. Complaining if we end up staying in this bed.
to do. Say before mañana, today's a good excuse to do the thing that we both wanna. Don't stop raining. I won't be complaining if we end up staying in this bed.
Words. Here we go.
Don't stop raining. I won't be complaining if we end up staying in this bed. Can go outside, cause it might flood, and if we're gonna drown, let's drown in our own love. It's been too long since you and I spent all day inside. Stop raining. I won't be complaining if we end up staying in this bed. I'm just saying, shut the blinds, turn the lock. Great day to take it off. I love the sound of every drop. So don't stop raining, rain don't stop.
Thank you. I don't know how many times you have to play a song so you don't ever forget it, but I must not have reached that. This is a recent one that Bob and I wrote, and I might screw this one up too, but I'm going to do it anyway. It's called Holding On to You. We'll see if he remembers it.
Back to the beginning, skip the bitter end. Hearts are made for breaking, they never learn to bend. Thought I heard you whisper, but I can't remember when. Be in love with someone seem like such a sin. Letting go is the hardest thing to do, but it's still easier than holding on to you. Now that there's no tomorrow, there's no value in a lie. It only makes it harder to skip the bad goodbye. Maybe someday I'll sort the wreckage, and then again I don't know why. I can't fight this feeling that I might never cry. Letting go is the hardest thing to do, but it's still easier. The the hardest thing to do, but it's still easier than holding on to you.
Thank you. I don't think I missed a word on that one. Brand new song. I'm going to play this one that I hope it's okay with Bob. It's the title track of the album he just, or didn't just release, but his latest album. And this is my version of it. We wrote this together. This was the second song we wrote together. And so if you like it, go check it out on Spotify. Bob Ray. It's called Southbound. This is the part I wrote.
She's not the kind of girl to give a damn about approval. All that she believes in is the scripture of removal. She'll leave you brokenhearted with a Mona Lisa smile. And every fire she starts, she'll let burning for a while. And then he was the man who thought they caught her open-handed, to find out that she'd flown like a bird that never landed. Dancing so they never grow roots. You might as well try to wrap your hands around the wind. Enjoy it while you can, cause she won't be back again. Well, I thought I knew what was what, but still she left me stranded. I had my irons high, but I never got her branded. Cause southbound, along the railroad track, southbound, that train ain't coming back. Found was the train she's on leaving town. Southbound, along the railroad track, southbound, that train ain't coming back. Southbound, oh, let the world be warned, as sure as she was born, her feet were only meant to touch the ground.
Thank you guys very much. Has anybody read the book The Alchemist out there? Yes, that was enthusiastic. I have also read it. Yes, it's a great book. I'm glad you have. Yeah, awesome book. I think we have two of them at our house. That's how good it is. Two copies. Quick read. Awesome book. I was reading that. It's called The Alchemist. And this is a song, in case any of you are... the thing about telling stories about songs in Nashville is that probably most people in here are writers, so you don't care as much as when you go out of town. But if you are interested, this one came about. I was reading that book, and there was a line in there about being jealous of the wind. And I wrote that down, and then Tiffany Gassett and I wrote this song, and she recorded and released it. It's called Jealous of the Wind. Can cut through heartbreak and laugh at love. There ain't nothing it can't rise above. Will it's free to leave without even grieving? Man, I am. I'm jealous. Jealous of the wind. Thank you. play another tune on the mandolin. I got time for, I'm guessing, about one more. Chris, one more. All right, one more. Thank you guys so much for those of you who came out and just to hear me. Hey, I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Luke Munday is coming up right after this, so don't go anywhere. I'm going to play... another tune I just might screw up, but I'm gonna give it a shot. I recorded an album a couple years ago, and this was the title track on it. My goal was to do kind of big band. I'm a big fan of Lyle Lovett and his big band deal. So I actually got his trumpet player on this, And it's mandolin and keys and drums and horns and all sorts of weird stuff. But this is the title track. This is called Good Vibrations.
She wears juju beads and she believes in miracles. what she does. She got a dream catcher on a rearview mirror. But since I left her, I don't be near her. She got a smile that's warm like the sun. She put the lime in the coconut rum. She calm, she cool, whatever the mood. Everything she do make me feel good. She's into yoga and meditation. She's all about the good vibrations, yeah. Let in the light, it feels like I've been baptized by her love. Yeah, she got the touch, sprinkles fairy dust on everything. It's fine by me. Put a dream catcher on my rearview mirror. Ever since I met her, I just wanna be near her. She got a smile that's warm like the sun. She put the lime in the coconut rum. She calm, she cool, whatever the mood. Everything she do make me feel good. She's my yoga. Got me all about the good vibration. Good vibrations. Yeah. Vibes for only one life. We tell you about a time when all I saw was stop signs. She wrecked my paradigm with such a fearsome message. Life's what you make it. Yeah. She put a dream catcher on my rearview mirror. Ever since I met her, I just want to be near her. She got a smile that's warm like the sun. She put the lime in the coconut rum. She calm, she cool, whatever the mood. Everything she do make me feel good. She's my yoga, my meditation. She got me all about the good vibrations, yeah. Good vibrations, yeah. Yeah, it's all about the good vibration. Ooh, good vibration.
Thank you, guys. Luke Munday's coming right up. Stick around.
Jack. What's going on, Jack? Hey, Miss Lucy. All right, all right. How's everybody at D's doing this evening? Y'all doing good? All right. How about Mr. Erik Stucky here, there right before me? Give him a hand. All right. Yeah. Lots of great music here at D's, always. My name's Luke Munday. Happy to be here. Any chance I get to be here, we're going to play y'all a little bit of music.
Thought I'd found
Well, I've always had me a bottle I could turn to. And lately I've been turning every day. But the wine don't take effect the way it used to. And I'm hurting in an old familiar way. And tonight the bottle's let me down. And let your memory come around. The one true friend I thought I'd found. Merle Haggard song, thank you.
To the old folks right there in D.
Try another original out on y'all here. Y'all doing good at D's tonight? All right. You're looking good. I can't really see past these lights, but y'all are looking great. Here's your one called Old Folks. Paul would tell me stories and life lessons. Looking back now, I wish a hat, just listen. I had to learn everything the hard way. Listen to what the old folks have to say. Listen to what the old folks have to say. Oh, no. Appreciate that, y'all. Thank you so much. Gonna have some original music coming out soon, hopefully. Been working on it long enough. Gonna have some stuff slowly releasing, hopefully soon. Follow me on all your social media outlets until then. Facebook, YouTube, Netflix, MySpace, farmersonly.com. You can find me on there. You can find my music on there. Oh, that's right, folks. Don't forget, there's 10 orders left or more of crawfish outside. Your last chance to get some of the second crawfish bowl. Go out there and get you some crawfish right now, folks. Some of that good creek bug fish. Mud bug. All right. We're going to keep the music going.
Stay here and drink right there and eat. All right. Stay here and drink. Straight, so cold cocking it.
All right. Could be holding you tonight. Could quit doing wrong, start doing right. But you don't care about what I think. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Putting me down won't square no deal. At least you know the way I feel. Take all the money in the bank. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Putting me down won't square no deal. At least you know the way I feel. Take all the money in the bank. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Down don't mean a thing. Since love ain't here, I don't feel no pain. My mind ain't nothing but a total blank. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Well, I could be holding you tonight. Could quit doing wrong, start doing right. You don't care about what I think. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Yeah, yeah, my mind ain't nothing but a total blame. I think I'll just stay here and dream. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, man, it's a pleasure to be here at D's tonight, folks. Got a great crawfish bowl going on outside. Don't forget about that. Let's go to F, boys. Do this song right here. It's a great song for anybody in the house that's from Baltimore. This is for you. Hey, appreciate that. This is for y'all. A Harlan Howard song goes like this. Take her back to what she used to be. But soon I learned she loved those bright lights more than she loved me. Now I'm on that same old train that brought me here before. While my baby walks the streets of Baltimore. Yes, my baby walks the streets of Baltimore. Oh, something like that.
Thank you.
Appreciate that, y'all.
Appreciate that. Yeah. Love this shit, man.
We're having a good time here. This is kind of like a home base for us here at D's. Happy to be here any chance we get to. To everybody on the internet land, howdy. I don't get to say howdy all enough. Remember that we're singing to y'all too. We'll take a minute to introduce these bandmates of mine tonight. Some of the best in town with me right now. Just in this moment. It's Mr. Harry Clark on the mandolin, folks. Give him a hand for playing his tail off. And over here on the upright bass, this might be our first, our debut. Is this our, we've played before. We have. Over here on the upright bass, the one and the only Mr. Jared Manzo on the bass, folks. Yeah. The best hair in Nashville tonight. My name is Luke Munday. Happy to be here. Happy Mr. Erik Stucky asked us to play. Glad y'all are here at D's. We got some great music coming up after us as well. Here's y'all another original song. It goes like this. Appreciate that. I think we just got our first tip for the night. I forget we're working for tips down here, too. Thank you. Appreciate that for reminding me. Folks, if you like what you hear, we do have a tip jar down here. We know you paid to cover to get in, and that's fair enough. But if you like it even more, we certainly appreciate it. So do my 7 kids at the house. Yeah, six of my 7 kids. Thank you so much. Seven kids. Yeah, I could please come back. 6 of my 7 kids vape. They're vaping now. They don't smoke cigarettes. We got them off cigarettes around Christmas time. We switched them over to vaping, and it's better for their little lungs and the development. So. Vaping, they're vaping now, yeah. 6 of them, only 6. We get the 7th one's not old enough. Thank you so much. Well, you know, vaping, yeah, vaping's kind of expensive. Chewing tobacco might be a better option. It's actually not a bad idea. Some of them ain't lost their teeth yet, so even better idea to give them tobacco right now at their young age. So thank y'all folks for tipping the band.
What should we do, y'all?
Mark Thornton, it's a Mark Thornton original. That's right there. It is. I'm glad somebody recognized that song right there. Thank you. Oh, man. That's a good one. We're going to keep it right there in E and do another, get these sad songs knocked out, you know. Let's go ahead and get them out of the way, you know, behind us. I wrote this one while I was in jail, away from my kids. Thank goodness, dadgummit. It's called You're Still Here. Real, real sad, real happy.
Just a turnaround kind of a. Yep.
One, two. Whiskey shots and two stepping in. Smoky atmosphere. I thought that's what I needed to get you out of my head. Still guitars and fiddles sound so good in my ears, but you're still here. Oh, you're still here. Walking, stumbling back to my truck. I know I shouldn't drive, but what more's there for me to lose? I'm lost and dead inside. The lady that I love so, you walked out, didn't shed a tear, but you're still here. Oh, you're still here. Too many nights I've stayed up all alone, worrying over you, my dear. Too many times I've stared at my phone, hoping I might hear you call and say that you want me back and you need me holding you near. You might be gone, oh, but you're still here. Like that. Thank you. Oh, man. What a great time we are having here at D's tonight. Y'all don't forget about the crawfish boil outside going on. Get you some crawfish. We got great music coming up, too, after me. I don't know how many more I have, actually, before the next band. Probably only got time for another 74. four more songs or so. 72. Only 72 more.
Thanks, man. Let's do Living with the Shades Pulled Down, boys.
Hope you got something nice to drink here at D's. Something refreshing. Definitely be kind to your bar staff back there. Like family to us, musicians. Oh, we're having a good time. We're going to do another Merle Haggard song. You can never go wrong. Just always revert to Merle, and that'll make it bright again.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Just keep it right there, Nate, and do one more song, boys.
All right. I think we've got time for one more song here, y'all. Been great being here with you. My name's Luke Munday. Mr. Harry Clark on the mandolin.
Yeah.
Mr. Jared Manjo on the upright bass, hey. We appreciate y'all being here, D's. We got Mr. Jack Studer coming up and his band. Great music all night here at D's. We're gonna do one more and then say adios. Never too late to tip the band. By the way, folks, I've got 7 kids at the house. Thank you for tipping the band. Thank you so much. You say the girl that you've been seeing has been seeing someone else. Well, you're quitting to your carnal too, and it's a worrying you to death. Your ex is a one more alimony, but your money's all gone. It sounds like you're 3 chords away from a great country song. You could be 3 chords away from a great country song. It to get you to the top of this downhill slide you're on. And while you're thinking to yourself, what else could go wrong? You could be 3 chords away from a great country song. Songs on Music Row for going on 10 years. Well, you quit and started back a time or two, but you're still here. You've seen how things don't stay the same, so you keep hanging on, hoping you're 3 chords away from a great country song. You could be 3 chords away from a great country song. A hit to get you to the top of this downhill slide you're on. Yeah, while you're thinking to yourself, what else could go wrong? Oh, you could be 3 chords away from a great country song. Yeah, while you're thinking to yourself, what else could go wrong? You could be 3 chords away from a great country song. Got Mr. Jack Studer coming up next. Thank y'all so much. Appreciate it.